Miss Singapore. Welcome to Miss Singapore TV Review 2016. In this episode, the girls are tasked with a challenge to raise funds for adopted charity Down Syndrome Association on Singapore Kites Day at the Marina Barrage.
The girls will also be facing a challenge paired with the Down Syndrome Association members at Hey Dairies Singapore. Let's go milk some goats!
Yeah.
today we are at Marina Barrage on Kite Day. We're actually doing a charity for DSA, which is really, really, really helpful. DSA is a Down Syndrome Association, which I found that really needs our help. And in a way, I feel very happy to really help them and really put in effort to really help them, because they are actually very wonderful people. They are people who are very misunderstood. They have more capability than actually many people.
1, 2, 3, Miss Singapore!
Today I've had a lot of very fun experience, like kids coming to me, like giving money, and I really love it when parents actually teach their kids. I mean, they taught their kids like they have to donate for the needy ones, and there's actually people who actually donate $50, so I'm impressed.
This is my first time experience to like go like face to face and ask for like funds, and I have to say it's a really tiring and tough experience. Singaporeans don't open their pockets really easily, and yeah, I have to talk a lot. But one of the experiences that really is really memorable for me, and I asked one of the parents for funds, and then he said, "Oh, I have my child is a person with Down syndrome," but he was not part of the Down Syndrome Association, you see. So I was like, "Oh," so then I spent a few minutes just talking with him, like, "Oh, you brought your child here to the Kite Festival at Marina Barrage," and then he was like, "Yeah, you know, like although my child has Down syndrome, doesn't mean he's any different. He loves kites just like any other child, and like you know, I love all my children just the same," and that really touched me.
Was fruitful because I get to bring two members from the Down Syndrome Association along with me. We brought her up to the Marina Barrage to see the view, the kites. It was very, very beautiful up there.
Yeah, okay. So if it's a $2 donation, they give you a hug like this. If it's a $5, it's like this. Okay, $10 like that, and $10 is a full-fledged hug. Okay, all right. So ladies and gentlemen, if you wanna donate, it's for a good cause. You get hugs for donation. How nice.
Fundraising for the DSA, and it was a very good experience. We had so many nice people who were willing to support us, and the only thing that I think that, because for me is if you're going to raise a fund, the only thing that you need is a great smile, and that's it. And then definitely they were willing to even give 10 cents, 20 cents. It's also like, you know, they are also like, you know, putting in effort to actually raise a fund, and so that's how I managed to raise quite a number of coins, and I had really a great time enjoying the experience. It's my first time doing this raising of charity, and I really enjoyed it, and I would wish to do it again in the future.